Yeah, it's a Thursday race. Late rider. Thursday race. I'm gonna probably gotta restart in like 2 or 3 minutes here. I think my seat's moving on me, so I gotta mess with that for a second. Gonna need a towel too. Yeah. This is last chance. Last chance. What's up? Family needs something. I need to warm up. See if that green screen stays there. Gotta check the sound too in the room. No, that's not gonna work. So for racing, you really need to cool off. There's this big fan. But then the noise in the room gets really bad. So yeah, that's really bad. Grr. Still picking it up. Maybe if I back that up a little bit. Alright, well, we'll just have to deal with not quite as, high-powered fan. That's what we're used to using when racing or riding hard on the island. Yeah, it looks like it's interfering. As soon as I get it right on me, it starts hitting. Alright. I think we gotta restart. We gotta restart Zwift. Fan. Trying to stream biking with a big giant fan. It's the one problem still. Alright. Should be starting soon. Assuming the race is gonna roll out in 3 minutes here. Okay. see how bad this sound is. It's not too bad. Are you kidding me? Come on, Zwift. Holy crap. Are you kidding me? There we go. Starting yet? Oh man, we're rolling out. Alright. Well, we'll just have to deal with whatever wind is happening. Sorry if the sound's bad, guys. I gotta catch up. Be a good warm up. Thank you. No, I'm not. I just jumped on the normal trainer. I'm not in sim mode. I'm not on the smart trainer. Just on my regular trainer. I'm starting a 30-second. Hey, Lee Rider, how's the sound? Just wondering. Usually don't have the fan on me like this, so. So I'm racing with everybody that's got an A by their name. I mean, other people can go, but everybody that's got ZTR, and we got 2 and 3/4 lap to go from here. Here we go. Axel Ham's going straight to the front. Drafting does work in this game. So it is like a real bike race in that sense. Becker's just gonna go for it. Nobody's gonna cover that. Okay, we can use power-ups, it looks like, to stay with or catch a group. Good group today. Large group today. Easy on corners, crazy. Shum. I'm gonna jump in TeamSpeak quick and see if there's anybody in there. This is a hilarious group. The jokes are great. Connected. Nope. Nobody's in there. Thank you. It's gonna be hard to get away on this. We'll see. The grades are sharp but short. No super long climbs. Letting Aldridge just kind of hang out there. Most of these guys got power meters, so that's nice. These guys are already up the road. How far back are we? 4 seconds? Okay.
Thank you.
He was pretty skinny. Amazing to me that guys can get in the way like that.
It's all about performance. The game. I pump up my tires and I oil my chain.
Thanks, Sort. Sort 86. Appreciate the follow, bud. We're racing. Here we go. We got 13 seconds on the group. Wrecker's pulling hard. Doesn't want to let me pull, which is weird. Nah, we're one lap in, meme. One lap in. Three laps. Hopefully the guys behind us don't get organized. Okay, staying in the draft. It's tough. Just follow my Twitch channel. Appreciate that. That's awesome. How many we got? Eight of us. Thank you. 50 Swiss francs for an eagle feed. Send you my PayPal info. That German Becker, man. Woo-wee. He's strong. Super low heart rate. When we were going hard. Which is a little sketchy. But we'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Right through the pillars. Come on, boys. Oh, dude, it's a flyer. They ever raced with a flyer? Oh well. Look at that cadence. Sketchy. How am I not in the draft? Seriously, Zwift is broken when it comes to drafting. Like, what the heck? Sorry, Zwifters. Suddenly, we're going downhill when you should be able to just coast in a pack. I'm being dropped. Like, what is that? Instant two, yeah. Like, what? That dude with the Z-Power on the front is so obviously cheating. He should probably be DQ'd. like this. Why? I don't understand. Sorry. It's just really, really odd. Mechanics sometimes. Why am I suddenly off his wheel? Like, what the heck? Zwift, come on. Seriously. Okay. Not racing that guy. Yeah, A, B, and C. Yep. That's right, sort. machine. Backers team. That was hard. That was really hard. Oh. Oh. Holy cow. All right. I didn't know if I was gonna get it, man. I was hurting so bad. I did not want to keep pedaling. I really wanted to stop so bad. Oh. Becker, that little sneaker, little stinker, used a feather on the last climb. Holy cow. Holy cow. Oh, it feels like a road race too, with like the feeling afterwards where you're like just kind of spinning around. I gotta restart my Twitch alert session. Cause not updating. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's see if that works. Oh my gosh. Okay. Good. Ah. Oh boy. I think that'll do for intervals today, hey boys? Oh. Okay, we're just gonna spin now. Just gonna spin it out. Oh. Get everybody a ride on. Good job, everybody. Great job showing up, throwing down. Oh boy. Man, I'm still hurting. Holy cow. Dude, for some reason, these rides, oh, these indoor races, they always just kill me. Absolutely kill me. Oh. Gonna give everybody a thumbs up, right on. Good racing. Good chilling with you guys. Oh. That's so crazy that, like, I mean, I race a lot, guys. I race a lot. And that was one of the hardest things I've done in a while. Holy cow. Alright. I want to get this mop of a head covered with a hat. Carolina jersey got stolen, boys. Oh, man. Who's got it? Who's got it? The one, oh, he didn't actually beat my time. It's just over an hour later. Oh. I kind of felt bad for the chasers. We ended up having just a freight train at the front pulling us around at 5.1 watts per kilogram. Made it kind of difficult, I think, for them to close it down. I mean, just the reality of it. I'm just talking about reality. No criticism or being mean or anything. But just the reality is that the guy who was pulling us was on Z power and literally just sat at 5 watts per kilogram for a lap and a half or something, you know? So it's over 20 minutes of low to mid domestic pro power. BBFN guys, sick race and same power up front. Thanks. GG. Here come the cramps. Holy cow. Why didn't the follower goal tick over? I wonder. Oh, we're still sitting at 199. Okay. Oh. Yeah, definitely a hard effort. Got the crampage coming. Oh man, there we go. That's the real deal, man. Come on, Steam, connect. Oh, we're updating. Okay. Updating. USAF Kyle was in here. I don't know where he went. I gotta just message people because he didn't keep his name the same. I'm just messaging Kyle to everybody who's playing Dota. We got so much noise. So much noise. Gotta cool down. A little bit of Hearthstone, boys. Oh yeah. we gotta move some things around here. Hold on a second. We gotta move some things around. Sick deck going on right now. Super sick deck. Maze Tempo. Updated Maze Tempo with the Grand Tourney. Pretty amazing. We're gonna go ahead and put that up for you guys so you can see it. Okay. Where's my Zwift? Oh, it's covered up. boy. Let's change game. We gotta change game. That's better. We're good now. Aw, man, we were supposed to be in creative this whole time, and it didn't even put us in there. That's lame. We probably got a ton of viewers, too, for the race. I think Joycaster overrides, so... Oh well. Well, we'll just have to try and get some action out of it, out of the reality of VOD. See if that helps. Still can't get over Becker, that stinker, using that feather in the last lap.
Jaina versus Jaina.
Man, we were going for it up front. Holy cow. That was a hard race. That last stretch. Woo-hee! Job's done. Job's done. Change the game. We're in here too.
I am ready.
We can fight our desires. Woo! Like it or not. We got some heels, boys. I'm for the kill. I'm doing it for thrill. Here comes the frostbolt, boys! Thank you. pulling in for the kill. Pulling in for the kill. Two, three. Thank you very much, sir. I am. All right, what do we do here? Man, that really stinks. I got that watcher. What? It's like the worst thing I could have gotten. Well, maybe not. That's fine with me. Oh, baby! Ha ha! That's sick! You'd have to have a heal. We got two fireballs in there. Maybe just go for it. He has to heal or lose. Oi. I just broke my headphones on the left side. And gnomes. Bullet train. Solitaire. What a fack! What's up, man? Yeah, dude, I'm using Joycaster, and like, Joycaster's awesome, but it like took over my, my game, what game I'm playing, and so it, I was racing a little earlier. There'll be a VOD of it. So right now I'm riding on Zwift and playing Hearthstone. I'm riding a bike and I'm playing Hearthstone at the same time. Let's do this. And I think that's all we're gonna do for now. We could do this and this, but that's useless. I don't think that does a lot for us. Maybe, I don't know. We trade both of those? You should follow me. Sounds good. Look at my setup. Look at my setup and channel, Solitaire. He can fix anything. Yeah, so we just got done racing. which was pretty, it was pretty bad BA, man. It was intense, super intense. All right, so we're gonna do this. No, we're not gonna ping. We're gonna see how this goes. Here we go. Boom. Boom. Okay. Ah, it didn't work out how I wanted. Well. Solitaire! Welcome to the Peloton! Really appreciate the follow. Super appreciate the support. Thank you so much. You're not good at this game? Okay, I'll give you a follow. I'll give you a follow, Solitaire. No problem. Give me a second. You understand more about what's happening with this Zwift game and how I'm riding and playing games if you visit their website, which is also linked in the channel. Let's see here. We gotta clear this. We can probably leave everything else. Or we go here. That's what we. Ugh, dang it. Missing one thing, and I don't even want to play. I think we have to clear the board. Pretty sure we got it clear the board. It really stinks. But he's gonna probably have Flame Strike next, so. kinda special seat. Nothing too fancy. It's just a racing seat. I'm just used to riding a lot. I ride bikes professionally, so I ride a lot. I mean, if you look in Zwift here, we'll look at it real quick. My total time in Zwift, if we look at it. All right, see us out there. I'll definitely give you a follow. We hit the 200 follower goal, so that rocks. We'll do a giveaway later. So total 7,549 miles, 379 hours. So yeah, we've been riding a little bit in game. We're all out of cards. It's not good. My tempo is slowed way down. We need some draw. Thank you. Sheepin'. Holy cow. Wowzers. Well played. Well played. Oh boy. Be nice to get Ronin. Or Lothab. Lothab or Ronin be nice. Got no more fireballs. Man. All I need is a Frostbolt. Just starving for cards though. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Nazir Drake would be nice. Yeah, he needs to go face. That doesn't help. I think we lost, boys. Because he's got 3, 9. So I can't clear this. Maybe we'll get a misplay. Who knows? I think Reflexo got lucky. Surprised I got starved for cards. Last game. 62%, not too bad. I should be doing better though. Not super happy with it. Fun time now. We're playing against a guy. His name is Fun Time Now. Oh, nice. Ooh-wee, we suddenly have 5 legendaries in this deck. I get to play her for 6.
That's sick.
I don't want to be drawing these 7 so early, though. Things might not go well if we keep that up. Man, I can't even kill that thing. This is gonna be a rough one, I think. Let's see what we can do here. Not holding the dragon. This dragon deck. Huh. I don't know if I actually like that. Well, let's see if we can get some of his spells first. I just play Alexstrasza. I mean, whoops. I think he misplayed. Really don't want to give him a fireball, but I don't think I really have any choice. I gotta get rid of this. Not a very good thing to get when you're playing a tempo deck. I mean, I'm really getting screwed here. I need your heart. There's nothing I can do without totally buffing him. Screw it. I mean, what else am I gonna do? He's gotta play something. Or a spell or wipe his board. So should have done that last turn. Maybe. Yeah, there we go. He'll heal there, then he'll get rid of his cleric. Oh, maybe not. Interesting. No way! I'm screwed. Boom does nothing for me. Yeah, I'm dead. Nothing I can do. What's up, Zed? Good to see you, bud. I feel like this deck is lacking something. It's the draw. Like, there's not enough draw. I mean, I kind of got screwed getting Cho. So, not much I can do about that. So. Alright, I gotta go coach some kids. It's practice tonight. I'm gonna mess with the VOD from the race. It was a good race today, Zed. Holy cow. Hard, man. Really hard. Music wasn't on during that, so we shouldn't get any issues with upload. as far as getting blocked and stuff. So let's go ahead and look at what happened today. Whoa. You guys got something like kind of a... That. Let's go ahead and close her stone. So we hit 200 followers. Yeah, I won the race, bro. Just barely, though, man. I mean, me and this Becker guy from Germany were like hammering on each other, dude. Seriously, hammering on each other. So that was good stuff. Good stuff. Super good stuff. So today, what we did, I mean, look at the power numbers. I mean, they're pretty good for today. You know, 5 seconds, 6:54, 1 minute, 5:07, 5 minutes, 3:77 is pretty solid. 3:10 for 20 minutes. That's pretty cool. I should go weigh myself and even see if 145 is right. I bet you I weigh like 143 right now. So we're 5% complete, no, 8% complete on our ride across California, so that's pretty cool. So far we've traveled up the coast a little ways. Or here, oh! Okay, so this is where we've been. Okay, that's cool. Long Beach. Are you guys getting like some sort of a thing right down the middle? Of the here, yeah, you are. You got that too. That's weird. I don't like that. Huh? Maybe I got to refresh Zwift or I'm gonna refresh Zwift. No, it's still there. Some sort of interference somewhere. Oh. Yeah, what's up? 1 second stream. Okay, so, that was, I don't know what, like, when I go here, that pops in there. I don't know what's up with that, but whatever. So, here's where we've gone so far. We've gone up Long Beach, it looks like, from San Diego to Long Beach so far. 71 miles ridden on the challenge, so that's cool. Very cool, going up the coast. So, power distribution for the total ride, because I did ride an extra for 2 hours. I think the race took about an hour, a little more than an hour. Or a little less than an hour. And so we went a little further. Just kind of cooled down. 47 miles today. Good stuff. We're going to go ahead and save this to Strava. I'm done. GTR A race. Thanks. Christian. VOD of race on YouTube channel and Twitch channel. Check it out. Subscribe and follow for more action. There we go. Let's go ahead and save that. Now we're all done there. Maybe Zed, we can work on some intermission page later, so that like when this all goes black, rather we can just have like something better than my coffee break page, which is okay, but you know, just something cool we could do. I'm gonna go coach some kids on mountain bikes. And we will be back for Terraria around 9:30, 10 p.m. with my buddy Josh. Thanks a lot for tuning in, and we will see you guys later tonight. Zed, you can talk a little bit. Peace, everybody.